There's never a dull day in the old cubicle farm. Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of Office Worker. Take a look at this board for instructions. Workers would traditionally start their day with an addictive liquid stimulant. Also, workers would ingest a frosted sugar torus for sustenance. Now you're ready to start your day. It's time for computer. The computer is the most important facet of the office, with humans and safety being a close second and third. Email was an inefficient form of communication popularized in the mid-1990s.
Hey, what the?
Ah, the freedom of Inbox Zero. Here comes Supervisor Bot. Better look busy.
Okay, everybody, let's make some
business.
Johnson, I'm counting on you to
paradigm shift
those optimizations.
You can count on me.
That's what I like to hear. Hey, human, you've been doing a
good job.
I've been thinking about giving you a
promotion.
In fact, if nothing goes wrong in the next 10 seconds, the job's yours. See, that's what I like about you. You're a
rebel.
Always thinking
outside the box.
Take this. The promotion's yours.
Good job, human. You're climbing the ranks. And here comes BossBot. Looks like he's got more work for you.
Hello, human. I am BossBot. I notice you've logged in, so I'm here to give you your first task of the day. We need to bring some new bots on board, so look through your resumes and find two bots to hire.
You heard them. Make sure you pick the best bots for the job.
Can't believe it's my first day!
Thanks so much for hiring me. I promise I won't let you down.
Have you seen the latest sales report? This isn't good. Load up the old spreadsheet program and fix these numbers. Wow, you cook those books like a professional
gourmet chef.
Hey, that almost hurt. Come on!
It's time for lunch. At midday, humans would interact with primitive robots known as
vending machines
to obtain food. Looks
delicious.
Enjoy your meal, human.
Hey, coworker, can you get me a
candy bar?
Looks like it's stuck. Sadly, this was common with early generations of robots.
No, that's not what I wanted. Get me a
candy bar.
Thanks, coworker. Hey, coworker, over here! Get on your computer and check out these hilarious pictures!
Hello, human. I'm looking forward to your presentation today on all of the
business
that we did in the last week.
So BossBot wants you to do a presentation. You'll need to make some slides. Time to learn about an ancient human technique called
winging it.
Try using this program in your computer.
So, you ready to go through this presentation? Here's the clicker. Use the button to go through your slides.
Fascinating figures.
Wow.
Interesting.
Nice job, human. That was very
business.
Number
10110
is retiring tomorrow. We wanted to give them a parting gift. Everyone's pitching in. Why don't you give me something you'd like to contribute? Oh, how thoughtful. I'm sure they will.
Appreciate
it. Anyway, do you think you could type up a quick card to go with this? It would make it a lot more
personal.
Good. Hand it to me. I'll handle the rest. Thanks for helping out.
Things aren't going too well. We need to find a couple bots we can let go. Take a look at these employee evaluations.
Saving up to buy a new hard drive.
In the office, co-workers would converse around the liquid dispenser.
Man, did you hear that?
Check out these photos of my many children.
Do you bear children?
Hey, Bill, did you see the
sports event
on TV last night? It was pretty
touchdown.
Aw, now isn't that sweet?
Hey, look, I've got some papers I need you to shred. It has to be you for legal reasons. I don't really want to get into it. Here, just look in the case. Shred everything. Just get rid of it. And see, here's the other thing. I just found out that for insurance reasons, you can't actually have this much stuff in your cubicle. So, you're going to need to get rid of some of that, too. Alright, that'll do. Turn off. That was a close one. All right, carry on. Nothing to see here.
Right there. Hold it. Don't let that bot get away.
Hello, human. I am CEO Bot. Here's the thing. Boss Bot needs to go away for a while, and you've been doing a really good job. So I'd like to offer you a promotion.
Happy promotion to human.
Now make a wish and blow out the candles.
Sorry, human. Looks like there's not enough cake for you.
Here you go, human. I got you a
present.
Now that you're the boss of this department, I'll leave it to you to do the honors.
Yay!
Why is it not?
Woohoo! It's time to go home! Good job, everyone! Let's get out of here before the boss tries to stop us!
Woo! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Hey, what the? Hooray! It's 5 o'clock. Work is over.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to ask you to come in on
Saturday.
Well, there you have it, human. I hope this has given you a better idea of what it was once like to
office worker.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.